not a kid.
Okay, boss says no one gets past.
Joker's men have taken control of the cell block transfer corridor.
That's not good.
Vision mode to isolate armed henchmen. The direct approach is suicide. I need to be smart. Find a different way past them.
This way.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's a dead man walk.
No problem. Or is it just finishing off? Arkham Jones never stood a chance.
Oh, good. Our friendly neighborhood rogue is on his way. You need to set a trap. He must not leave this building. Do you understand me? Oh, look who it is. I am pretty hell burning. I suppose I'd better pour my voyage.
Joker wants him stopped. I'm gonna do it.
Hey, someone help Bat Baby up off the floor.
Ding dong. Hark,
Arkham Asylum is now under new management. Here's a quick update on what's going on. Attention! We have an escaped patient! Dresses like a bat! Oh, what an idiot! Should be considered cartooned and dangerous. Personally, I think the best solution is to put him out of his misery. It's the only reliable cure. I love you, boys. What you lack in brains, you make up in heart. And speaking of hearts, bring me Batman. Nothing to be afraid of. Just a man who likes to dress up as a bat. Ew, come to think of it, that really is a bit scary.
What's that supposed to mean? Joker wants him stopped. I'm gonna do it.
Okay, you know what? I have a good feeling about this. You guys really have what it takes to beat the Bat. Not.
Yeah, give us orders and then sit in a nice safe room while we fight Batman. Nice.
I'll have to come back and search this area once I cleared the room.
I could find on such short notice.
We're stuck down here.
Joker wants him found. Spread out.
He could be anywhere.
Then keep your eyes open. Now move.
Come on, boys. He's just one man. One man dressed like a lunatic and armed with a tease. Go get him!
Not going back to a cell. Never again.
Thank you.
hear me?
Listen, men. I'm reasonably sure there's no truth to the rumor Batman drinks human blood. At least, I don't think so.
I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support, and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very, very soon.